according to multiple reports, here's a report from the Mariners-Cardinals Double-A game. Leo Rivas went 0 for 4 with a walk. Jonathan Clase went 2 for 4 with a walk. And those have been some of your sports updates from Tyler Moore's podcast. Thanks for watching.